my name is Kinley Joe, and today I'm making slime. These are my ingredients: glue, eye contact solution, baking soda, warm water, dye, food coloring, and these are my cases for when I'm done. Just to warn you, my baby brother's probably gonna be interrupting during this video. My first ingredient is glue. What you're gonna do is you're gonna take the lid off and you're gonna pour some glue in here.
How much glue?
The whole entire bottle. Just if you're making this, it might get a little messy. Warm water.
How much warm water?
Half a glue bottle, or you can do like half a cup or something.
Like, it's gonna be half the bottle of glue that you use.
Half the bottle of glue. It's easier if you use half the bottle of glue, because if you use half a cup, it's bigger than a regular glue bottle, so it's probably gonna be too much. Next ingredient is baking soda.
How much?
1 teaspoon. Next ingredient is food coloring.
How much food coloring do you put in?
You can put in, to make it dark, you can put in 5 or 6. To make it light, you can put in 3 or 4. And if you're like mixing up the colors, you can do 4 of each. I'm gonna see what orange and blue, green makes.
Yellow and green?
We'll have blue and green. Blue and yellow.
What do you think it'll make?
Maybe since blue and green makes yellow, maybe yellow and blue makes green, makes blue and yellow makes once you're done with that, you take eye contact solution,
pour it in,
and then you stir until it's thick.
What are you looking for to know it's ready?
The thickness and how watery it is.
Buddy. Thank you.
You can maybe put like your one finger in it, and if you can touch it with your other finger and feel it's watery or not.
What are you doing right now?
Trying to get the undercoat, because the undercoat's still watery. What up, Skylar?
So at this point, what are you doing?
I am hand mixing my slime to just make sure, like, if you don't do this and you do that, there's no way you'll know if it's going to stick to hands or not. And you have no way of knowing, well, if it sticks to your hand or not. And you have, so if it sticks to your hand and it makes a big mess on the carpet or something, if you have carpets at home or anywhere, then your parents will probably throw it away because it's sticky. So you have to do it like this and see if it's sticky or not. And if it isn't sticky in, when you're done doing it in the bowl, then that's the easier way, but that just makes it longer stirring, other than having fun with your slime when you're making it.
So you enjoy this part?
Mm-hmm.
Do you need more?
Maybe. Yes. Did you actually do it?
Once it's ready, what do?
I will put it in one of these containers.
Hold on, buddy.
Just so people have enough slime, because people think just a whole bottle of glue is too short, just like make sure you get all of it, because some kids may think that whole glue bottle or half a glue bottle is too short. So
no, you can't have that, buddy.
Sorry if my brother's interrupting.
Me, Bill? Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
Thanks, bud.
And these are my finished products. If you look over here, these are my finished products. Thank you for watching. You can find all of these at Walmart or any other places where they sell school supplies and glue.
The ingredients.
Thank you for watching. Sorry if my brother interrupted.